65-year-old Lauren Fisher walks out of the police department tonight, bailed out by her son, who is defending his mother.
She's just one of the most caring people I know. She's taken in foster kids. She's taken in anyone who needs a place to stay. She's taken in strays. She's just a loving person altogether.
But police say her sprawling farm on Front Street was squalid, overrun with dozens of animals they say she was neglecting.
Animal waste in the beds. Insects prevalent throughout the entire home.
Investigators say outbuildings on the property are in disrepair. They found dead animals on the 8 acres and took custody of an array of others.
Miniature horses, pigs, ducks, rabbits, turkeys, hens, chickens, dogs, cats.
20 years ago, Fisher faced similar accusations. Back then, officers rounded up 80 animals and removed children from the home. DCF was again involved today. Children living there are now with relatives. Despite the animal cruelty charges she faces, her son says she was trying to care for the animals.
It's wintertime, so conditions get tough. Weather's an issue because of Massachusetts. You never know what you're getting yourself into, but they're always taken care of. She always does her best for it.
Now, police say that Fisher today also interfered with officers, so she is also facing charges of resisting arrest.